I'm going to talk to you and you may not have heard me after the mail. We just wanted to apologize for the lines yesterday for packet pickup. It's definitely not intended. We are very, very sorry. We hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving experience. We will have the sooner of next year to improve on that. Packet pickup at Deerfield. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you for participating in Random Guidance. If you're going to be wrong, we hope you enjoy your 2011 season and come back to 2012. Thank you very much and have a happy Thanksgiving.
And I imagine
for such. All right, we welcome everybody right up to the start line. Take care. We're going to show up 50 shots. I'm back. 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 I'm glad you're starting with us, celebrating your turkey day, starting it off. We love winning. Just get a couple of quick checks right now, make sure all our first racers are in place, who is ready, and we're checking in with our race director. All right, who's got your first race? The first in a turn. So it's going to be a two-command start. You're going to hear runners two marks, and then I'm just going to blow the horn. Good luck, everybody. Have a great time. Runners two marks. And we are racing. Even if you're in the back, it doesn't feel that way, does it? Oh, yeah. You got this question out. There it is, class in the lime green guy.
Oh, well,
how
did it follow you?
Oh, I know, Mr. Pitt, and I do. Without both of us. Except it's there, too.
Go ahead, too. So
yeah, I have no idea. I don't have a very good internal clock. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Just came across the things we know.
We speak sports. Excuse me.
They said Blue Man Group, not Green Man.
Oh, Green Man.
Yeah, Blue Man.